In this video, I'll demonstrate how to attach a BNC connector to RG59 coax cable for use in CCTV camera applications. Let's get started. On our bench, we have all the supplies that will be used. First, we have a piece of RG59 Siamese coax cable. This is the industry standard cable used in CCTV camera installations. This is a compression type F connector. This is an F to BNC male connector. This is a TL33 coax compression tool. This is a TL22 coax cable stripper. And last, this is just a standard wire cutter. First step is to use our cable stripper to strip the coax cable properly. Place the RG59 in the TL22 cable stripper so that around an inch is sticking out beyond the tool. Then rotate the cable stripper around the cable 5 to 10 times until you no longer hear the tool cutting. The TL22 actually makes two different cuts in the cable. A deeper cut is made to strip away all layers of the cable so that only the core is left. You want to make sure that the deeper blade did not cut into the core, which will make it weakened. You also want to make sure that none of the copper braided cable is left touching the core. The second cut only removes the outer layer of plastic jacket, and you want to be sure that all the braided copper is left in place and not cut. Once the cable is stripped properly, we must peel back the braided copper shielding. This is important. Do not cut or remove the copper braiding. It is important to properly ground the cable. Check again to confirm that no shielding cable is left touching the core coax. Next, take the compression F connector and place it on the cable. You need to be sure that the connector is placed all the way on the cable so that the white insulator comes slightly through the hole in the connector. Sometimes it takes a little twisting to make sure the connector is seated all the way on the cable. There we can see the insulator. Next, trim the exposed core so it is even with the end of the connector. Then grab the TL33 compression tool. Seat the connector on the tool, making sure that the cable core goes into the hole of the compression tool. Then just squeeze the tool. The F connector is now firmly attached to the RG59 cable. Last, screw the BNC connector onto the F connector. And there it is. This is a very secure way to attach a BNC connector to RG59 coax cable, and probably the most favorite method among most professional installers. CCTV Camera Pros supplies all the equipment that was used in this video in an installation kit, and we also sell each one individually. For more information, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/RG59. Thank you for watching.